हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट डीएनए फिंगरप्रिंटिंग एंड इट्स प्रिंसिपल एप्लीकेशन। सो एवरी इंडिविजुअल हैज़ इट्स यूनिक जीनेटिक मेकअप कॉल्ड एज इट्स फिंगरप्रिंट। सो डीएनए फिंगरप्रिंटिंग इज द टेक्निक टू आइडेंटिफाई अ पर्सन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हिज और हर डीएनए स्पेसिफिसिटी। DNA fingerprinting technique, it is developed by Dr. Alec Jeffrey in 1984. So, principle for DNA fingerprinting, the human individual, it has haploid genome contain about 3000 million base pair. 10% of whole length of DNA only contribute for coding protein and enzyme. So, the remaining non-coding sequence has the area of variable number of tandem repeats or VNTRS or mini satellite repeats scattered through the DNA. So, exact number of VNTRS varies significantly between the individual. DNA from no two people show same pattern. So VNTRS, it mostly genetic marker in the personal identify test in child. Half of VNTRL resemble mother and half that of father. So mini satellites are short nucleotide repeats that vary in number from person to person. DNA carry out different functions. So, the application of DNA fingerprinting, it is useful in crime detection, useful for identification of soldiers who are killed. It is used in genetic disorder, paternal disputes. So, these are DNA fingerprinting techniques.